With a deep sense of the celebration of new life, the West Shore Chorale of Lakewood, under the direction of Mr. William Epling, presents a program of choral praise on this Easter Eve. The theme of resurrection, new life, is inherent in every cell of creation since the beginning of time. Death always leads to new life, in nature, and most fully in persons brought to new life in love. All creation joins in echoing praise and thanks. The Italian hymn, Lord of Life in All Creation, dating from the 16th century, was among the laudi, taken from the Latin word meaning praise. We'll hear this in other hymns now, including the Gloria Patri. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. This prayer is being proclaimed over and over again in churches, cathedrals, and hearts during this Easter season. The quiet of bursting buds and the hesitant whispers of new blades of grass remind us of the resurrection, as do the alleluias. The intensity of joy reaches down to the deeper layers of nature, as well as to the deeper layers of the heart, into those secret places where words melt into melody and ultimately into the silence of awe. The following hymns invite us to contemplate, to share in the intensity of the love of Jesus, to share in the joy of his heart, his treasure, and his crown. In this love, there is an anguish and a yearning never to be satisfied until it finds fulfillment in eternal union.
on, your closet's full of clean shirts. What's so special about this one?
It's lucky. Every good meeting I've had, I've worn it.
Oh, come on, that's superstitious.
Come on, Linda, wash and iron it, please.
Well, I'll wash it, but I may not iron it.
Not iron it? Why?
Here's why. All Temperature Cheer has a new formula that actually reduces wrinkling while you wash. The shirt on the left was washed in the old all-temperature formula. The one on the right with new all-temperature cheer. Our new cheer won't eliminate wrinkles completely, but it'll help make them smaller. And many wrinkles will virtually disappear, so you may not have to iron. That's the difference new all-temperature cheer makes. For best results, follow directions. Wash in the right temperatures.
That stuff works. Old Lucky's clean and doesn't look wrinkled.
Ever think it's not the shirt and maybe it's you?
Oh, yeah, maybe. But why risk it?
New All Temperature Cheer actually reduces wrinkling while you wash. New All Temperature.
The words of the Bible are replete with the themes of darkness and light, death and life. From the book of Genesis. In the beginning, when God created the heavens and the earth, the earth was a formless wasteland, and darkness covered the abyss, while a mighty wind swept over the waters. Then God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw how good the light was. And the psalmist declares, "I shall not die, but live and declare the works of the Lord." St. Paul reminds us to set our hearts on higher realms where Christ is seated on God's right hand. Christ, our Passover, has been sacrificed. Let us celebrate the feast with the unleavened bread of sincerity and truth. Once you were darkness, now you are light in the Lord.
Thank you. hearing some mighty fine voices, not talking to me, but singing to us all in the next couple of minutes. This is the West Shore Pops, not to be confused with the West Shore Ensemble. The chorale, you're all part of it, but the Pops is a very vocal group. You're rebels, is what you are, right?
Well, we do the lighter music.
Lighter music. Mm-hmm. Loretta Cummings is the director of the West Shore Pops, and you've got three light songs you're going to be performing for us now.
Yes, we
what
do.
Are they?
We are going to do On a Wonderful Day Like Today, Didn't We, and Country Roads.
And we'll see you after those three numbers. Take it away,
right.
West Shore
Thank you.
Pops.
I touched it, and it hurt her. Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country roads. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday.
Please allow this to be a collective applause. You were really, really great.
Thank you.
Country Home is just a favorite of mine, and I'm sure it's a favorite of a lot of people watching. And the other two selections were equally nice. And we want to make a little correction because we had West Shore Chorale. You're really the Pops. You're just West Shore Pops. And Loretta Cummings is the director. And how long do you practice to get these people to sound this good on a regular basis?
We practice just one evening a week.
Just one night a week.
Yes.
And this is a rare opportunity for us to display your talents here, and you truly are very talented. I'm glad that I've had the chance now to hear both sides, the West Shore Chorale, the West Shore Pops. I'm talking fast because we're out of time.
Oh.
Bye. Thanks for joining us. See you next week on The Inner Circle. It's not the Gene Carroll Show.